just stand back away from the backstop. You don't want to tip to come back and hit you. You want to stand away from the backstop. Or you're not tipping.
Jose Canseco will indeed take his first at-bat in a Bronco uniform. Canseco bats from the right side against Kelly. And the pitch is in the dirt. And what are you thinking right now if you're Tate Kelly? Canseco taking his first professional at-bat since 2006. 462 career home runs, all at the major league level. An AL MVP, an AL Rookie of the Year, an AL Comeback Player of the Year. Swing and a miss. Canseco with a 1-1 count. Possibly trying to put that one over the fence. The crowd here at Veterans Field is on its feet. Every single person is standing and clapping, cheering, "Let's go, Canseco." And Canseco gets a hold of that one. High and deep, it's not coming back. He homers in his first at-bat with the Laredo Broncos. The crowd goes crazy. It's a 15-6 Bronco lead. And all I can say is, wow! It didn't take long. The Broncos are out of the dugout, ready to congratulate their newest teammate. Jose Canseco takes off his helmet. He waves it to the crowd, and they love it. Welcome to Laredo, Jose Canseco, home run number one. In a Bronco uniform. He landed at 10:30 in the morning, had a press conference at 3 o'clock in uniform to BP. He sees three pitches and he puts one out of the ballpark.
It's good to get the first one out of the way. Perfect. Threw me a fastball right down the middle and I just took advantage of it. I think it's all downhill from there. I don't know, we'll see. It's just one at bat. That's all it is. Just one at bat. We'll see what happens. I guess. I don't know. Okay, I'm back. There you go.